Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play Postal 2. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Sorry about that. I had to make sure this thing was on. I couldn't hear myself over this.
Fuck.
Ah, well, I didn't mean to do that. What I'm supposed to do is find Uncle Dave and give him that package, which means enter. I don't know, like, switch to the package and hit enter, but I don't even know if... which one is him, or what? If he's one of the ones having the party in that room, or if he's still up in that tower. I don't know how to get in that tower. I got in it before, I just don't know how I did it. So yeah, I've been messing around in here. That's him. Alright.
Hi there. Hi there.
Hey.
Here you go, Uncle Dave. Happy fucking birthday.
Not yet. Alright, so this is what I was waiting for. This is a cinematic I was looking for. So.
Look out! They're coming right at us!
I'm ready to draw my weapon. You with me? Why aren't you shooting them?
Idiot.
I want that pistol. I already have one of those. Okay. Oh, good. I found that under the... Whoa! Oh, they killed Uncle Dave! Bastards. Let them pick each other off. There's some health I had. Who's left alive? Ow. See, why aren't they shooting him? You gotta shoot these people. He was right there. Are you blind or something?
I can't feel my legs. One to grow on.
Okay.
I feel I definitely need more of that.
Crap, man. I have to find my way to that house. Oh, they knocked over the podium.
Look out!
Aw, I'm not that close to you. There's health right up there.
That's the stuff. I suppose.
Come on. This is a hard area. All right. Damn.
I suppose it would have been more politically correct to kill the women and the minorities first. Ah, that's the stuff.
Alright.
My grandmother could beat the game if she saved as much as you do.
Shut up. Someone just died. Wait a second. Through here? Oh, I wanted to go down. What? This way. What do you do? Just kill himself? Alright, we can't go out that way. Oh, crap. Hopefully kill this self with that. Oh! Aw, oh, man! Damn. Alright. Well, that's the way. First, let me go down and get that. I'm gonna go through the hallway here.
Are you saving again?
I just loaded. Do I have more goodies? Food?
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Yeah, once you get over there. That's a bad idea. Oh, I could have done that a lot better.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Ugh. Well, I can't see anybody now. You know, they're hiding now, but I think once I get down to the ground level... I can't get up there. That's because I killed everybody. At some point, those tanks start moving. And that's bad news. Can't get up there. No, it's by design. I can't get up there. I have to make my way through here somehow. Uh-oh. I can't get up. Ow. Did she kill herself? That'd be awesome.
I feel better already.
Not killing her. Oh. Crap.
Now that's what I call well.
I've got the perp in view. Freeze!
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Oh my god!
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Holy crap! Alright, let's zone. Oh! What?
Oh yeah, you're not so tough. Oh, you're not... Come on.
What? Okay, okay. Is that now? Is that okay? All right, we can't go back again. Gonna wait for my meter to go away. Had to do it. Okay, good. Good God, it's the apocalypse!
Normally, I'd expect a fancy cinematic to explain such a crucial story element.
Yeah,
the font is nice, game. Though.
Yeah, right. Random violence increases, military and police overwhelmed, ATF. Standoff with cult compound continues. We are not zealots, says gun-wielding cult leader. I just can't get a clear shot, commands ATF commander. Napalm factory closes again forever. Yep. This is when cats rain from the sky. Oh, I zoned in something. I wasn't supposed to do that. Well, stand by, guys. Okay. It's now another day. Oh. That was a bad idea. If I remember right, I think everyone wants to kill you in this game at this point. So, yeah, I'm playing on a different day now. So everyone's killing each other, and there are cats raining from the sky. The cats don't stop, unfortunately. But there are a couple... there are a couple different options for what to do. Shooting at me? Wait a second. I didn't mean to zone through. I'm so close to the zone, I didn't know. Alright. Okay. One option, or one clever thing to do, is to stay out of open areas, especially. The more open areas, the more people. Another thing to do is you could just wait around for all these people to kill themselves. And then there'll just be like, you know, maybe a few people left. Ding ding! Someone's here for gas. Like, got killed? Oh, he pushed me back with his fire? That's ridiculous.
How you doing? Okay, I guess. Glad to hear you.
So I think the like people don't kill each other. It's just a different...
CTR 2 activated.
Alright. Can't even get out of here. Alright, sorry guys. They're pushing me back, so... Guy's on fire and stuck inside the car, I guess. Ha. Alright. Can we get through here somehow? I don't have a whole hell lot of health pipes left either. Maybe there's some inside here.
I don't feel so good.
Whoops, that's not good.
I definitely need more of that.
Yep, sure do. Hi. I gotta save here.
I feel like shit.
My god. So we gotta get all the way back home without dying. Yeah, I don't think I've been in this area. What the hell is that? What is that?
I feel like shit. Don't bite my ass. That stuff's addictive.
Oh yeah.
Time to head home.
Yeah. Somehow. Oh, I got. If I cut through running with scissors, that's right. I'm behind running with scissors office. Is that a cat on fire? Alright. At some point I have to do something, right? To come through the ceiling. Not me. I'm your ex-coworker, friend, sort of, etc. Shelter.
Here, you forgot one. Take this with you.
So Take that with you.
How you doing? Been better. Glad to hear it. So,
oh crap.
This can't be good for me, but I feel...
Now, you can stick around and just kill everybody, but you'll end up getting really hurt, and you won't make it home.
Time to head home.
Yeah, I gotta upload this route. Well, I'm almost home. That's good news. It's basically everyone versus the cops and you. They will shoot at you. Ow.
Time to head home.
Headed the wrong way. Well, if I just keep going around here. Oh, is this where that guy with the rocket launcher is? Can't do that to my neighborhood.
Shit.
Ow.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Where am I? Am I near home? Oh my god.
Time to head home.
Yeah, I'm almost home. My police meter is almost gone. I mean, that'll be one group of people who aren't trying to kill me. Ah, look at that sky, folks. Isn't it a work of art? Nature never saw colors like that. Let me know if you can guess what movie that came from.
Time to head home.
Oh, I'm headed right for home. Do-do-do-do-do, just a mild-mannered citizen heading home.
Damn, here I was, minding my own business, just enjoying my Second Amendment rights, and you people have to freak out on...
Get me home! Oh, my God. Ending cinematic. Enjoy.
Honey, I'm home. You won't believe the day I've had.
About friggin' time. Did you remember my rocky road?
Nope. That was Monday. Right, guys. You can hear me over there. Thanks for watching. Shoot your eye out, kid. Apocalypse Weekend is coming up next. Thanks for watching. And maybe I'll see you there.